He looks like unhealthily fat. Let me see that. Hold on, dude. Here. Oh my god. Dude, look at that freaking thing. Look at the gut on it. This freaking...
Got him. No. Much smaller than what you were catching. Got him. Feels like a better one.
I just saw it. 12 foot of water.
It's not. It's a freaking dink.
A turd.
Bigger ones are deeper.
Yep. At least out here. Yeah, there's some big ones up shallow too, but they're probably like, I bet.
Yeah. Well, we found our school of keepers.
Look at him. He's like bleeding from the head. You ever seen that before?
That's not awful.
He's a little better.
Ah! I mean, look at how freaking healthy it is. Just... That's probably a pound and a half.
Yeah.
For a 14-inch fish. I'm good. Got him. This is nowhere near as big as yours unless it's running up.
Mate? Nope.
Little guy. How come you catch the big one and I just catch these little fucking...
Like you said, you're probably saving it for the tournament. I'm going to come out here and get whipped by my car.
Yeah. Yeah, do it.
So he said, like right here?
Yep. You gotta look.
Right there?
He said you'll see it bulge out. So like here, I think somewhere right in here. Yep, go under and then turn it up and then poke down. Just a little bit.
Okay, okay. And then go straight down?
Put it up, yep. See if it's bubbling?
Yep, it's bubbling.
Is it?
Yeah. Thing coming out?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Oh, I'm gonna follow it.
Now I throw him in the live well and see if he lives for a little bit. Belly to it. Got him.
That's
different from what I've been doing. There he is.
And then I looked and seen him sitting on it. Then we worked our way up the islands and now we're out here on the main river doing it.
I know what you mean. I'm gonna let go.